Hi students, today's session chemical bonding part 3 class 10 chemistry multiple choice questions. So far two parts have I completed. Today is the last part, third part, which is in chemical bonding. So once again I wish you all the best. Share, like and subscribe to my channel. Okay, shall we start the today's session? Chemical bonding part 3, multiple choice questions. Number 1, first question on the screen. Today's first question on the screen. Which of the following element is electronegative? Tell me which elements are electronegative. Non-metals are electronegative. Non-metals are electronegative here. Option B, oxygen is non-metal, it is electronegative element. Remaining three elements are metals. Mitha moodu kada metals ma, sodium, magnesium, calcium. These are metals, they are electropositive. They are electropositive. Next question on the screen. An element X1123, it is, you know that 11 protons, 11 electrons and element edi? Sodium, atomic number 11 unde element. Sodium forms ionic compounds with another element Y. So X an element, Y an element, ionic compound form chestundi. Then the charge on the ion is formed by X element. So sodium, its configuration is, tell me, electronic configuration 2, 8, 1. It has one valency electron. It can lose one electron to form ions and attain octet configuration. So it attains positive charge. By losing one electron, it attains one positive charge. Next question on the screen. An element A forms a compound ACl3. The number of electrons in the molecule of A is... So, ACl3 compound ఏర్పడుతుంది కాబట్టి ఇట్ హ్యాస్ 3 ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ ఇన్ ఇట్స్ వెలెన్సీ సెల్ సోడియం ఆటమ్ అండ్ సోడియం అయాన్స్ టెల్ మీ హ్యావ్ సోడియం ఆటమ్స్ అండ్ సోడియం అయాన్స్ దే ఆర్ డిఫరెంట్ అన్నమాట దే ఆర్ డిఫరెంట్ హ్యావ్ అండ్ ఐడెంటికల్ కెమికలీ ద సేమ్ హ్యావ్ ద సేమ్ నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ ప్రోటాన్స్ హ్యావ్ అన్ ఐడెంటికల్ నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ form covalent bonds. So they have same number of protons. Renditlo protons equal ga untayi. When sodium reacts with chlorine, tell me em avutundi when sodium reacts with chlorine. The compound formed is NaCl, ionic compound. It is the option. Next question on the screen. Metal atom tend to, so you know that metals are electropositive. They tend to lose electrons to attain octet. Hence they are forms positive ions. An atom which loses its valency electrons readily is said to be, so which lose electrons are said to be electropositive. Yes, which of the following is the most reactive? Tell me. Fluorine is most reactive among the halogens. Fluorine, chlorine, bromine, diode, these are halogens. Seventh A group elements and term, it is the most reactive is fluorine. Next. The element combines with oxygen to form a compound of high melting point. This compound dissolves in water but does not dissolve in benzene. The element is possibly B. Tell me. So high melting point. Element anedi okati combines with oxygen to form an oxide which has high melting point. This compound dissolves in water. So which compound dissolve in water? Tell me, ionic compound dissolve in water. So ionic compounds are formed by a metal and the non-metal. So oxygen is the non-metal. So in the given carbon, calcium is the calcium is the metal which forms ionic compound with oxygen known as calcium oxide, CaO, which is has high melting point. So remaining three are not the metals. Which of the following molecules contains double bond? Tell me. Double bond ఉండేది నైట్రోజన్ లో ట్రిపుల్ బాండ్ ఉంటుంది N2 లో ట్రిపుల్ బాండ్ ఉంటుంది C2H4 ఇట్ హ్యాస్ డబుల్ బాండ్ ఇన్ PH3 సింగిల్ బాండ్స్ ఇన్ CCl4 ఇట్ ఈస్ ఆల్సో సింగిల్ బాండ్స్ విచ్ ఆర్ ద ఫాలోయింగ్ కెన్ లూజ్ టూ ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ టు అటైన్ ద ఎలక్ట్రానిక్ కాన్ఫిగరేషన్ ఆఫ్ ఆర్గాన్ టెల్ మీ విచ్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫాలోయింగ్ ఈస్ కరెక్ట్ Yeah, calcium has to lose two electrons to attain the configuration of argon. Magnesium also lose two electrons. Magnesium also lose two electrons, but it attain the configuration of neon. It attain the configuration of neon. So calcium attain the configuration of argon by losing two electrons. A metal and non-metal element are likely to combine to form. So one is metal, another one is non-metal. Tell me, a bond between metal and non-metal is likely to be ionic. The formation of chemical bond is accompanied by, tell me, accompanied by decrease in energy to get the stability. Next, which of the following forces are the strongest forces? Tell me, which are the following forces are strongest forces? Dipole-dipole forces, ion-dipole forces. Next, ion-ion forces are the strong forces. Ion-ion forces are the strong forces. Next question on the screen. Which one among the following is weakest? Sorry, weakest is not ma. Tell me which one of the following is the weakest. Hydrogen bond, Van der Waals force, three electrons bond, lone ion dipole interaction. So Van der Waals forces are weak forces. Next question on the screen. What will be the nature of the bond between cesium and chlorine? So it is most electropositive element. Cesium, CS is most electropositive element. Chlorine F is most electronegative element. So between these two, a compound formed CSF is the ionic compound. So nature of the bond in this is ionic bond. Which of the following has the largest bond angle? Tell me, largest bond angle. Water, it is the V-shaped molecule around 104. Degrees 27 minutes, ammonia 107 degrees 48 minutes, methane 109 degrees 28 minutes, and carbon dioxide, which is the linear in shape, it has 180 degrees, linear shape, 180 degrees bond angle. Of the following ionic compound, it is ionic compound, tell me, yeah, CaO is the ionic compound, remaining all are covalent compound. These are formed between two non-metal atoms. So it is covalent compounds. Covalent bond is formed by, tell me, yeah, it is very good. Electron sharing. Sharing of electron pairs leads to the formation of covalent bond. If the number of valence electrons in carbon atom is, tell me, carbon atomic number 6. Electronic configuration is 2, 4. So any electrons won't I tell me? Yeah, it is 4. Yes, the electron covalent linkage is in the compound. Electron covalent linkage means which one of the following has the electron covalent linkage? Means electrovalent. Electron covalent linkage means electrovalent. MgCl2 is the ionic compound in which between magnesium and chlorine there is इलेक्ट्रॉन कोवेलेंट लिंकेज, इलेक्ट्रोवेलेंट लिंकेज, नेक्स्ट रिमेनिंग ऑल आर ओनली कोवेलेंट लिंकेजेस. द टोटल नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन दैट टेक पार्ट इन फॉर्मिंग द बॉन्ड्स इन नाइट्रोजन. N2లో ఏ బాండ్ ఉంటుందమ్మా, టెల్ మీ. యా, ఇట్ ఈస్ ట్రిపుల్ బాండ్. టు ఫార్మ్ ద ట్రిపుల్ బాండ్ త్రీ పెయిర్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ ఆర్ షేర్డ్, సో టోటల్ నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ ఈజ్ సిక్స్. విచ్ ఆర్ ద ఫాలోయింగ్ కాంపౌండ్ ఈజ్ కోవలెంట్, టెల్ మీ విచ్ కోవలెంట్. యా, ఇట్ ఈజ్ హైడ్రోజన్ ఈజ్ ద కోవలెంట్. బిట్వీన్ టూ హైడ్రోజన్ ఆటమ్ దెర్ ఈజ్ ఎ పెయిర్ ఆఫ్ ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ షేరింగ్ టేక్స్ ప్లేస్, సో ఇట్ ఈస్ కోవలెంట్. ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ ఇన్ డాష్ షెల్ ఆర్ called valence electrons. Tell me, innermost, outermost, present in nucleus. So the electrons in outermost orbit are said to be valence electrons. Except dash gas, all other are noble gases, have acted in their valence shell. Tell me, except which gas, all other noble gases have acted, except helium. Helium has only duplet. It has two electrons in its valence shell. Remaining all are octet. Covalency of elements explains about the number of dash formed by the atoms. Covalency, tell me. Oh, yeah, it is the number of covalent bonds. Electrovalency hote ionic bonds. Valency bond theory was proposed by valency bond theory. Tell me. VBT, valency bond theory was proposed by Linus Pauling. Valency bond theory was proposed by Linus Pauling. The options are wrong, none of the above. Linus Pauling proposed valency bond theory. In dash bonding, the valence electrons are shared among all the atoms of the metallic elements. Valence electrons are shared among all the atoms of the metallic elements. Tell me which one is correct. In covalent bonding, valence electrons are shared. The chloride ion has dash charge. Chloride ion, negative charge. Chlorine atom, by gaining one electron, it forms chloride ion. So Cl minus ion. So it has negative charge. So Na plus Cl minus ions combined together to form a dash solid. Yeah, ionic solid. So two oppositely charged ions. Two electronegative elements combined to form a dash compound. Two electronegative elements, tell me. That is, both are non-metals. So a covalent bond is formed. Then noble gases exist as individual. Atoms, individual atoms. Zero group elements, nth gases, 18th group elements exist, individual atoms, because of presence of octet. The chlorine atom can dash one electron to become a chloride ion. To form chloride ion, that is Cl minus ion, chlorine atom has to gain electron. Chlorine atom has to gain electron. Next question on the screen. Two atoms of nitrogen form nitrogen molecule. Nitrogen molecule by sharing of dash pairs of electrons. You know that in nitrogen molecule there is a triple bond between two nitrogen atoms. That means they share three pairs of electrons. Noble gases are stable because, tell me, noble gases, zero group elements, 18th group elements, nth gases, rare gases are stable because their outermost shell contain dash electrons or dash electrons. Tell me, either 2 or 8. Helium has 2 electrons, remaining are 8 electrons. This is the option. Chemical formula, ferric carbonate. Ferric carbonate. So ferric, its valency, it is plus 3 ion. Valency is 3. Carbonate is minus 2. So if it crisscross the valencies, we get Fe2, CO3 taken twice. Ekkadundi? Fe2, CO3 taken twice, it is the option. Is the chemical formula of zinc phosphate. Zinc, he has valency 2, it lose 2 electron to attain octate. So it forms plus 2 ion. So phosphate, it is minus 3, it is minus 3. So criss cross chesthe untundi Zn3 PO4 taken twice. Zn3 PO4 taken twice. Where is? Tell me. Zn3 PO4 taken twice. There is no option. If we have to correct it, if it is taken to Zn3 PO4 taken twice, it is the option. Suppose if the formula of carbonate of a metal M is M2CO3, the formula of its chloride is, you know that here CO3 valency is 2 minus ion. M forms only monopositive. So M2CO3. So M valence of M is 1. So chloride valence is also 1. So it forms MCl. Molecular formula of methane is, tell me methane. Yeah, very good. You are correct. CH4. Dash overlap is present in H2. H2 lay overlap in the ma. Yeah, very good. End on end overlap. End on end overlap leads to formation of sigma bond in a hydrogen molecule. Dash bond cannot exist independently. Which bond cannot exist independently? Yeah, very good. Pi bond cannot exist independently. It is formed only after the sigma bond is formed between two atoms. Oxygen has dash lone pairs of electrons in water molecule. Water lone oxygen means any lone pairs on time. Yes, it is correct. You are correct. Two lone pairs. Hydrogen molecule has the configuration of inert gas. Tell me, hydrogen molecule, a pair of electrons are shared between two hydrogen atoms. So it has the inert gas configuration of helium. Next, dash and dash orbitals can form pi bond. So pi bond is formed by the lateral. Pi bond is formed by the lateral overlapping of atomic orbitals, lateral overlapping. So P and D can overlap laterally. A sigma bond is formed by dash overlap of orbital sigma. Tell me, sigma bond is formed by the overlapping of axial, coaxial, sideways without overlapping. Axial overlapping, end on end overlapping. Direct overlapping. A pi bond is formed by the dash overlap. Tell me, it is lateral overlapping of atomic orbitals or hybrid orbitals leads to the formation of pi bond. Among CO2 and H2O, the angular molecule is, you know that CO2 is linear. It is linear. H2S is angular molecule. Option B is the correct. Yes, dash overlap is present in F2 molecule. You know that fluorine has atomic number 9, 1s2, 2s2, 2p5. So the overlap is PP in F2 molecule, PP. Nitrogen has dash sigma and dash pi bonds. Sigma bonds 1, pi bonds is 2. Option A is correct. Next, which one is the least ionic? Least ionic. Tell me, which one is the least ionic? AgCl is the least ionic. Sodium chloride crystal, each Na plus surrounded by, tell me, 6 chloride ions. Surrounded by 6 chloride ions. The charge on cation M is plus 2 and anion is minus 3. The compound has the formula. So crisscross, 2 achi deniki, 3 achi deniki vaste. M3A2, where is option B? So valencies are, charges are crisscrossed. Highest covalent character is found in which of the following compounds? Highest covalent character, tell me. Ca2. For a given cation, Ca, anitlos cation Ca on the anions, chloride, bromide, iodide. So larger the anion size, greater will be the covalent character. In among the lithium chloride, LiCl, BCl2, BCl3, and CCl4, the covalent bond character among the following order is, tell me, yeah, lithium chloride is less than BCl2, is less than BCl3, is less than CCl4. And it can have CCl4 has more covalent character. Next question on the screen. Octet rule is not valid for the following molecules. For CO, it is not valid for CO, which contain covalent and ionic compounds. Rendu undedi edi, tell me. Yeah, very good. B, it contains both ionic and covalent between K and CN. Between K and CN, here is ionic bond. Between C and N, here is covalent bond. So here, ionic bond, it is covalent. So both untai. Which is the electron deficient compound? Electron deficient means which violate octet rule? Tell me. Which electron deficient molecule? Tell me. So it is BCl3. B boron has only 3 electrons in its valence shell. It can form only BCl3, BF3, etc. compounds. So it has only 6 electrons in its valence shell around the boron atom. Hence, it is the electron deficient molecule. Which of the following properties commonly exhibited by a covalent compounds? So covalent compounds, suppose, ek properties exhibit chestai. High soluble in water, no, low melting points, high electrical conductance, high boiling point. So low melting point untundi. It is low melting point untundi. Covalent character, covalent compounds anitiki, they have low melting points. Next question is, multiple covalent bonds exist in a dash. Multiple covalent bonds, which are multiple covalent bonds? If a molecule has double bond or triple bond, double bond or triple bond, double bond gaani, triple bond gaani unte, dvibandham gaani, tribandham gaani unte, they are said to be multiple covalent bonds. So in nitrogen, there is a triple bond. The order of the overlapping of atomic orbitals is SS is greater than PP is greater than SP. SS is greater than SP greater than PP. Which one is the correct option? The order of the overlapping of atomic orbitals is, tell me. So option C is the correct answer. Which of the following molecules does not have a linear arrangement? Not linear arrangement, tell me. CTH is linear molecule. BCl2 linear molecule, CO2 linear molecule, only water is the angular molecule which has a V shape, which is not linear. Which of the following is correct order of the repulsions? Tell me, yeah, lone pair repulsion greater than lone pair, greater than bond pair. Option A is correct. Option A is correct. Next question on the screen. Number of sigma and pi bonds in acetylene molecule is, acetylene molecule lo number of sigma and pi bonds ennu untayi, tell me. Acetylene is the H-C triple bond C-H. Now sigma bonds, year one, total 3 sigma bonds and 2 pi bonds. Acetylene lo 3 sigma and 2 pi bonds untayi. The number of sigma and pi bonds in acetylene molecule is, suppose if it is total aithe, if it is between 2 carbon atoms, between 2 carbon atoms, there is triple bond, one is sigma, another one 2 or pi bonds. Option A is correct. Between 2 carbon atoms, any question undala. Next question, the bond angle is least in bond angle is least in endulo least takkuvaga untundi tell me the bond angle is least in tell me which one is the correct answer so water CH2 linear molecule it has 180 degrees CH4 is trigonal planar it has 120 degrees CH6 has tetrahedral shape so 109 degrees 28 minutes water has 104 degrees 27 minutes hybridization produces a set of orbitals which are tell me equivalent which are equivalent so hybridization produces a set of orbitals which are equivalent same size and energy increasing order of size of various hybrid orbitals increasing order of size of various orbitals sp3 is more size than sp2 is greater than sp which of the following bond is strongest bond tell me which of the following bond is strongest bond ch bond is the strongest bond larger he covalent bond lesser is its strength tell me 68 to 1 larger the covalent bond lesser will be the its strength it is the maide he the undala larger the covalent bond bond lesser is the strength which has the lowest bond angle takku bond angle undede edi tell me which has the lowest bond angle so bf to linear molecule 180 109 degrees 28 minutes NH3 107 degrees 48 minutes anamata H3O plus it is HCSP 109 degrees untundi but ammonia has the lowest bond angle in the Lewis dot structure cross marks or dots represents the valence electrons Lewis dot structures and cross marks or dot represents the dash valency electrons valency electron next nature of the chemical bond was explained by tell me nature of the chemical bond is explained by electronic theory of valency ionic bond is absent in water you know that in water covalent bonding is present electronegativity of element A is 1 and B is 3 respectively the nature of the bond between A and B is 3 minus 1 is equal to 2 it is more than 1.9 so ionic bond is formed Lewis representation of F2 molecule is tell me Lewis representation of F2 molecule is option B is correct next question on the screen pi bond is formed by pi bond lateral overlapping of pure orbitals atomic orbitals or pure orbitals the bond angles in BeCl2 BF3 and H2O is so BeCl2 sp hybridization 180 degrees BF3 sp hybridization 120 degrees water sp3 hybridization it is 104 degrees 31 minutes so the option B is the correct one next the covalent bond is formed by sharing of tell me covalent bond is formed by sharing of electron pairs anamata covalent bond is formed by sharing of electron pairs here there is no correct option covalent bond is formed by the sharing of one electron pair so none of the above that is it is the vague question next question on the screen lone pairs occupy more space than the bond pair this is due to tell me lone pairs are attracted by only central atom next one hybridization involves, tell me which one of the correct is, hybridization involves orbitals of similar energy in the same atom, orbitals of similar energy in different atoms, orbitals of different energies, orbitals different, so orbitals of similar energy in the same atom. It is the option. Next, ionic bond is formed between first A group and seventh A group because first A group cation, seventh A group forms an ion, anion. So first group can lose electrons and forms a positive ion known as the cation. Seventh group elements can gain electrons and form anions. So option B is correct. Next question on the screen. Electronic configuration of metal M is, finally it has one valency electron in its valence shell. Non-metal X has 7 valency electrons in its valence shell. The formula of ionic compound formed between these two elements is, it has 7 valency electrons, so its valence is also 1, 8 minus 7, 1. Both have the valency 1. Hence, its formula E is Mx. Which of the following is correct for the ionic compound? Tell me correct for the ionic compounds. Ionic compounds are conductors in solid state. It is the wrong one. They are in molten state or liquid state or aqueous solutions only. Conductor, they are soluble in non-polar solvent. They are soluble in polar solvents. They conduct electricity in molten state. It is the correct answer. Ionic bond is non-directional. Which of the following orbitals are overlapped to form covalent bond? So covalent bond form covalent, A overlap kawala, tell me. Half-filled orbitals with same spin, half-filled orbitals with opposite spin, filled orbitals with same spin, filled orbitals with opposite spin. So orbitals are overlapped to form covalent bond. Tell me half-filled orbitals with opposite spin, half-filled orbitals with opposite spin anamata. Next question on the screen. The electronic configuration of four elements L, P, Q, R is given below. Which one of the following are correct compounds formed by these elements? Tell me. It has 2P4, 2 plus 2, 6. It is the valency 2. It is valency 1. It is also valency 1. It is valency 2. Now, L, which of the following compounds is correct order? Tell me. So, E2 compounds react with a valency crisscross aithe P2L, P2L, RL. RL correct 2, PQ correct 2, RQ 2, RQ 2. So option C is the correct one. So their valences must be crisscrossed. Which of the following element lose one electron to form octet configuration? So octet configuration call into one electron lose kavali. Which element can lose one electron? So potassium lose one electron to get octet configuration. Calcium and magnesium both belongs to second A group. They lose two electrons to form octet, to attain octet configuration. D, and it is the non-metal, it doesn't lose electrons. It gains electron formation of NaCl. Electrons are transferred from sodium to chlorine atom. Option B is correct. Next question on the screen. Which of the following is the property of ionic compounds? So, properties of ionic compound, tell me. Have high melting and boiling points. It is correct one. Non-directional, correct one. High reactivity, it is also correct one. So, option D, all of the above are the properties of ionic compound. Coordination, number of Na plus and NaCl is, yeah, tell me. Six, it is surrounded by six chloride ions. Bond formed by mutual sharing of electrons. mutual sharing of electron leads to the formation of, tell me, covalent bond. Number of electrons given by an atom of an element in the formation of covalent bond is equal to, tell me, number of valence electrons, total number of electrons, electrons required to get octet configuration equal to number of atoms in a molecule. Which one is the correct answer? So electrons required to get octet configuration. Next question on the screen. An element X23 forms ionic compound with other element Y, then the charge on the ion formed by the X element, you know that it is the sodium, it attains positive plus one charge. Which of the following compound has the different bond? Yeah, tell me, H2O has the different bond. It is the covalent bond. Remaining three are ionic bond. Which of the following step is not involved in the formation of MgCl2? Tell me, Mg loses electrons, Cl gains electrons, Mg forms anion, Cl forms anion. So magnesium loses electrons, so it can form cation. So not involved in the formation of MgCl2 is option C. The order of repulsion of different types of electron pairs in valency shell of central atom in a molecule is according to Vesper theory, valence shell electron pair repulsion theory. Order of repulsions, lone pair is greater than lone pair, bond pair is greater than bond pair, bond pair. Next question on the screen. The sigma bond is stronger than the pi bond due to, tell me, sigma bond is stronger than the pi bond due to, sigma bond is formed by end on end overlapping, sigma bond by lateral overlapping. The extent of overlapping is more in sigma bond than the pi bond. Which one is the correct answer? So the extent of overlapping is more in sigma bond than pi bond. Hence, it is the stronger than the pi bond. Next, today's session, last question. Match the following electronic theory of valency proposed by Cosell and Lewis. So it is B. Next, V-bit valency bond theory is proposed by Linus Pauling, A. Vesper theory was proposed by Sitjivik and Powell, C. Then hybridization is proposed by Linus Pauling. It is the options. So one is B, two is A, three is C, fourth is D. Hybridization is also proposed by Linus Pauling. None of the above options is correct. Okay. Thank you once again. I wish you all the best. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. So today the chemical bonding is over.